Hey guys, what's up? So yeah, finally, daytime vlog, finger time vlog. What's going on? Today is Thursday, May 23rd, 2013, and as you know, today is Seabiscuit's birthday. Booyah! 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 Today is Seabiscuit's birthday. He was born exactly 80 years ago from today. I think that's great. He was born May 23rd, 1933. Today is May 23rd, 2013. And, oh yeah. So, happy birthday, Seabiscuit. He had an awesome life. Let's review on his life for me. He was born May 23rd, 1923. Died May 17th, 1947. He was a thoroughbred racehorse. He won the Santa Anita Handicap in 1940, the Hollywood Gold Cup in 1938, the Massachusetts Handicap in 1937, the Pimlico Special match race against War Admiral in 1938. I think those are the main top ones. So happy birthday to Seabiscuit. Let me get out of the sunlight for a second. It's the first relatively nice day out. It actually hasn't been nice all day. It only got nice by the end of the day. And by that I mean like after school, so that was pretty cool. I have only tomorrow, then I have a horse training thing on. I got a comment saying, how about instead of like, I should probably get an actual term for the riding sessions other than horse training riding thing. But, I'll have to think about that. I'll give it, like, a huge, long name with, like, 40 words. And only half of them are in English. But, and just, you know, I'm kind of sick right now. It's just mainly a cough and, I guess, my voice. I sound a bit more like Morgan Freeman, as you can tell. And as you can tell, this shirt is meant to show off my muscles. My huge muscles. But, I don't really know what that part is about. But, my muscles getting in the way again. People tend to say I look exactly like John Cena. Like, every day on the streets, people stop me and ask me if I actually am John Cena. I'm like, no, guys, I'm actually just Zach. You know, he's like, no, that's a good one, John, but we know who you really are. I think that's all. Happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday to Seabiscuit. Happy birthday, Seabiscuit. Again. So make sure to click the like button below if you like this video and subscribe to both my channels for more. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys. Ooh, too much light. I will see you guys next time.